The relationship between the U.S. and Mexico is a story that goes back and forth, flows back and forth for centuries.
El pueblo que se perdió el traje regional, y entonces yo empecé como con la idea de voy a hacer los trajes en barro.
A lot of my work deals with borders and immigration. There's a lot of misinformation out there that a lot of these people are criminals coming here, not the people that I know.
There is a group of young artists in Taxco that are creating works of art in silver.
We try to reinterpret that organic feel to something so stiff as metal.
Some of us see ourselves as being from both the U.S. and Mexico, and maybe not having too many distinctions.
Aunque no hablemos el idioma, a través del arte nos comunicamos y tenemos el lenguaje universal.